Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Quite a few changes moving in our direction, but no dramatic temperature changes. We will see a dip back closer to the average for Thursday and on Friday, and a couple of weak systems moving on through. One is a cold front that's triggering snow and mixed showers north, a coating to 2 inches of snow between now and early tomorrow morning, anywhere from the Canadian border through the heart of the White Mountains, maybe a spot coating in and around Plymouth and up to, say, just south of Waterville Valley. Elsewhere, just too warm, so any shower that moves through this evening will be in the form of rain. So no worry on the roadways tonight. It will be on the milder side with temperatures remaining well above 32 degrees. Behind this front, notice how temperatures begin to fall off. We're not talking about a big cool down, but again, closer to the average for this time of year as we go into the day tomorrow. So hour by hour we go. Snow showers at any point in the night from the White Mountains into the Great North Woods, while to the south, a couple of passing rain showers through about midnight, 1 a.m. And then tomorrow morning, lingering flurries north. Gusty winds, the big story, along with a cool down, with temperatures in the upper 20s north to the upper 30s near 40 south. But keep in mind, those winds that could gust over 30 to 35 miles per hour will make it feel like the teens north and 20s to near 30 south. Plenty of sun, lighter winds, and slightly cooler on Friday.